Welcome back from the break. Totos continues with confirmation and dedication at Good Times Infant School.
Pray that you anoint my lips to speak your word and bless this congregation through the sharing of your word. All this I pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise
God is good. And all the time. Dear Archdeacon, thank you very much for receiving us this afternoon and introducing us to the school community together with the parish priest and the priest in charge of St. Peter's Church, Kawala, all the lay readers and all men and women of God with whom we are leading the service. Thank you for receiving us and once again introducing us to this community. The principal or the director, once again I would like to thank you for the vision you had, the way you shared the vision And you have lived to see the vision being implemented. And thanks be to God for the farm He has laid you since the inception of this school. For the joys and success, we give glory to God. Mukama ya tubede ekitiwa netendo biani akirize ya kwe mungaro na yewa cha katonda. We have come here this afternoon for a Holy Communion Confirmation Service, and in which service we would like to give thanks to the Lord for the P7 candidates as we pray, as God continues to prepare them for the days to come when they will sit and prove to the examiners that they have been sitting before or at the feet of such committed teachers who have given them whatever they need in order to excel. So I want to invite or to pray with the parents that as you come, I know you have brought a lot, success cards and all other things. Please make sure that you join me and the clergy to pray for our children. And I know God is so faithful. What He promised, He will see and oversee and provide and make sure that He oversees that process to the end, to His own glory. So we are here to pray and say, Lord, we thank You for the farm You have brought our children. And now, since You have been with them in the past, You are the same God with them right now. You are the same God who will usher them into not just a future, but a bright future. And I want to assure you, we are not coming here for panic prayers. Because at times we come for panic prayers. You see the exams are around the corner. So what? For us, we are coming here to give thanks to the Lord. For we know much has been done, they have been prepared, and we know that God's will be done. So as I share with you, and I know I'm addressing parents, school administration, the teaching, non-teaching staff, well-wishers, and of course, neighbors. So, as I said, it is my prayer that the message would come to all of you. We have heard from two readings. The first one was taken by one of those who have been confirmed from Ephesians chapter 5. Verses 15 to 20. And it begins with a very strong statement. So be careful how you live. Mutunure nyo we mutambulanga. Paul had very strong statements in this text. Temubanga wemuti. Neemubere wemuti. Namalaba yizo kant. Ebigambe bebo usoma. Amantwe yizo kutia. Ngoringa abakorachi. Ekyo kye mwogedde. N'olwekyo ebigambo ebyo by'amaanyi nti mwegendereze nnyo bwe mutambula singa abatalinaki naye nga abalinaki. In fact, yali anyweza ati nga bwe mulina amagezi era mugakozese mu kutambula kwammwe. Dear parents and godparents, as we bring these children to be confirmed, if you are given the opportunity to stand here and address them, what message would you pass on to them as they continue on the journey? Others would tell them, Mwana wange, mukama yebaziwe, kuliko musomo, amazeichi, atandika butandisi. Omulala, obolya oyandi mugambye nti mwana wange, kubanga batera okubayita abagole. Kale abagole baffe. Akati omugole baba mubuulirira, abamu abagole abakyala simanyi oba n'abaami bababuulira nnyo bwe bati. Dear parents, you are responsible parents. Because these children, they were infants, and you took them to church to be ushered into the fellowship of believers. And you promised to bring them in the knowledge and service of the Lord. And according to our tradition, you were reminded that when they become of age, when they become of age, they should be instructed and thereafter be presented to the bishop for confirmation. This much you have done, and we praise the Lord for you.